I can report that first quarter sales are strong, and as of today, we will not be including the Infinite Master Chief in any of the upcoming sets.
Why is that?
Well, we've used him a few times already, and I don't want to get any customer complaints about a lack of variety.
Defense points, showdown. It's a big set. We've got to have him in that.
Yeah, that'll be alright.
What about the Warthog Rally? The Chief and the Hog, they go hand in hand.
Okay, that's fine, but we gotta quit using the Infinite Chief so much.
The 20th anniversary pack is coming up, and if he's not in that, people will revolt.
This has gotta be a dream. I'm dreaming. Wait, what's happening? What are you doing? Stay away from me!
What's wrong, Bob? Don't you like the Master Chief? Everyone likes the Master Chief. We have something for you, Bob.
No! Think of the customers! There's so many!
So, does this mean we can use the Infinite Chief? I do not see why not.